In this component of the Accelerate online training course, we'll be looking at how universal design and accessible design work in a VR, AR and AXR context. What might the universal design and access issues be within a VR or XR space?